I would like to explain something of my mission here.
That was my first question.
We know from scientific observation that your planet has discovered a rudimentary kind of atomic energy. We also know that you're experimenting with rockets.
Yes, that is true.
So long as you were limited to fighting among yourselves with your primitive tanks and aircraft, we were unconcerned. But soon, one of your nations will apply atomic energy to spaceships. That will create a threat to the peace and security of other planets. That, of course, we cannot tolerate, cannot tolerate.
What exactly is the nature of your mission, Mr. Clatu?
I came here to warn you that by threatening danger, your planet faces danger. Very grave danger. I'm prepared, however, to offer a solution.
Would you care to be more specific?
What I have to say must be said to all concerned.
I gather that your efforts on the official level were not entirely successful.
I come to you as a last resort.
Would you be willing to meet with a group of scientists I'm calling together? Perhaps you could explain your mission to them, and they in turn could present it to their various peoples.
That's why I came to see you.
One thing, Mr. Clatterby. Suppose this group should reject your proposals. What is the alternative?
I'm afraid there is no alternative. In such a case, the planet Earth will have to be eliminated.
I'm done. We'll be right back. Deep in the jungle. I'm gonna make it. We'll be right back. Yeah. Thank you.